and they're also going to be making, taking wooden spoons and putting a little design on it and to put in their planters.
Those planters look interesting. What's special about them?
They're made from old barn boards.
Hi, we're from the Oneida Apostolic Church doing the Broad Barn today. We have the regular food plus hot dogs and chips, and our youth group is raising money for the Relay for Life this week at the broad stand here.
Here's two of our hardworking volunteers setting up the tents every Thursday morning for us.
Indicate which of the vendors do EBT, where the EBT people can come and buy their produce and take home products.
So there's our market so far for Thursday, June 29th. We will be open from 12 to 6. There's food, there's produce, there's crafts, you name it. Come on out. Hope to see you here.